Guys, today I create coffee cup. Firstly guys, I go to front view panel. This is front view panel. And go to option and configure. Go to back here and I open coffee cup image and open. See guys, this is my coffee cup image and take center. This is y-axis and x-axis. This is offset x and y. Take mid and up. See. Okay. Now I take pen tool, click here and here and click in mid and right click disconnect point. Now guys, select this corner point and right click, take chamfer and this is radius, take 50 centimeter. Select points and take rectangle selection tool. Select all and right click, create outline and drag in inner. See, this is my outline and take rectangle selection. Select this both point, upper point and take scale tool and take mid. Actually take center. See, and again right click, take chamfer. And this time chamfer radius take only 5 cm. I create little bit roundness. Go to perspective view. See, this is my cup shape. Use lathe. Select this spline and make child with lathe. See guys, this is cup shape. I go to display. Select shading lines. Now I create handle. Guys, select this spline and take points. Go to front view panel and right click, create points. Click here and click here. Click and click. Okay, see, this is my handle. Guys, select lathe and increase subdivision. I take 36 and make editable. Click here and select polygons. Go to front view panel again. Select this point. Select this face. And right click, extrude and drag and up. Okay. Select rectangle selection. Select these points, these faces and right click again, extrude and drag. Select rotate tool. Rotate and extrude. Create handle shape. Again, extrude. Right? It's too easy, guys. Select rectangle selection. Select this face. Select and rotate. And right click, extrude and drag. And up. Again, right click, extrude and drag. See guys, okay. Go to perspective view and select handle face, last handle face, select this and this. and right click, take bridge and connect each other. See. Okay. Guys, go to front view panel and select edges and right click, take loop cut and create insert edges. Okay, select points and take rectangle selection and create handle shape. Yeah, see guys, I create handle shape. Okay, now I take subdivision surface for more smoothness. Subdivision surface. Select this length and make child with subdivision. See, this is really nice, guys. See, right? After that, guys, I apply material. Go to create and load material. Open material. You can take any material. I apply yellow and copy. Control C and Control V. And rotate, apply blue, I take actually light blue, yeah, that's nice. Again, copy this cup and rotate, and apply violet. I use Cinema 4D Studio Light. Go to file and merge and open. Select all cup shape and make smaller and go to in center in light. Select camera angle like this. Guys, select this and actually I want rotate. Yeah, that's nice. Go to front view panel and select rotate and down. little bit more, rotate. Yeah. See, this view is really awesome. Go to render setting, guys, here. Take effect, ambient occlusion, global illumination, go to anti, select best, that's it, guys. And render and press OK. Go to color correction. I take enable filter, saturation 20%, same, and contrast 10%. After render, save this image. So guys, if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.